Nah, man.
Hmm.
The Decepticons are bad.
No.
Yes, they be sneaking up on you and shit.
Always paranoid.
Red light, right?
Oh,
red
shit! Light. I forgot the yogurt on the counter. I gotta go put it in the fridge.
What are you doing?
We'll be fine. It'll be real quick. 5 minutes.
What are you... You see how fast you drive?
It's not that fast.
Do you see how fast you drive?
Hey, check it. There's a red button down there. Press it.
Why?
It's a slow button.
What?
It makes the car go slower.
Right,
it's going faster. We're actually gonna go faster.
Right. Oh shit! Decepticon!
I'm gonna need you to put your seatbelt on.
This is what?
Put your seatbelt on!
No shit! My ass!
I told you. Your seatbelt on. Now you're on the fucking roof.
Shut up!
I told you.
Ow!
Being so loud, I can put white people music on to drown you out.
No!
You'll be fine, dude.
Elvis.
Just 2 minutes at the house. It's quick.
No, this is not normal, right? We're on the roof. What is this? Why is it sticky?
It's Purell and lube. My wife uses it, we leave it in the car.
It got out of my mouth.
You'll be fine. It's water-based. Goes in my mouth all the time, dude. You put the lube in the mouth and it tastes real good. You put the lube in the mouth and it tastes real good. It gets it. Whoa! Shit!
I swallowed it, right?
Oh, you'll be fine. It's water-based.
I just swallowed some lube, right?
Well, I'll tell you what right now. Do not waste all of that. My wife will get so pissed at
you. Both y'all,
oh shit!
Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
Damn it! It's all gone. You owe me a new one.
I'm gonna be sick.